A frame made of ultralight and stable material in the form of a fullerene could withstand the forces of a vacuum. An ultralight, airtight and tear-resistant film is stretched over this frame. The air contained in this buoyancy body is extracted with a vacuum pump. The buoyancy body takes off as soon as the weight of the extracted air and body is lower than the buoyancy force.